Hi, I'm Jay Sellers with the Brunswick-Glynn Joint Water and Sewer Commission. I want to spend the next 2 minutes talking to you about how fire hydrants work. While our primary mission is to provide high-quality drinking water, providing water to help protect you, your family, and your property during a fire is also very important. The same lines that provide you drinking water also provide water for fire suppression. A fire hydrant is a valve that is turned on to allow flow to temporary connections such as a fire truck, fire hose, or a metered construction line. We maintain over 4,800 fire hydrants in our service area. Our policy is to install hydrants no more than 500 feet apart to make sure that the responding firefighters have enough hose to reach your property. In partnership with City of Brunswick and Glynn County Fire Department personnel, our staff makes every effort to test, paint, and service all of these hydrants in a routine schedule to ensure that they are ready to go when you need them. You may occasionally see an out-of-service tag on a hydrant for those that we have to repair or replace. We have a team that will schedule that work and get it completed as quickly as we can. Many miles of our water distribution system use galvanized or cast iron pipe, the best technology at the time when installed. To help keep your monthly bill affordable, much of that pipe must remain in the ground until it breaks and can be replaced with more reliable PVC pipe like what you install in your house. When hydrants are being flushed as part of our routine maintenance, you may see some flakes of iron that naturally form in the older pipes make their way into your house plumbing, showing up as a brownish discoloration. This usually clears up after 1 to 2 minutes of running your faucet. While this small amount of iron is not harmful to your health, if you don't see your water clear up after a few minutes, we'll be anxious to hear from you so we can ensure that your water is safe to drink and hasn't been affected by some other cause. In cases where a significant water outage may affect your drinking water or fire suppression services, we utilize an emergency notification system that is provided at no cost to subscribers, known as Everbridge. To sign up for the service, please visit our website and click on the red button labeled Get Emergency Service Alerts. Every day, the staff of the JWSC is here to serve you.